Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Montana blanketed in record-breaking snow before arrival of October. Record amounts of snow have fallen in parts of Montana in US over the past few days and it's only September. Great Falls, Montana got 9.7 inches of snow on Saturday, the highest one-day September snow amount for that city, followed by 9.6 inches on Sunday, the second highest, the National Weather Service said. But even higher amounts fell in other areas of Montana from Friday into Monday morning. Browning got a whopping 4 feet according to the Weather Service. The Dupuyer area got 37 inches and the Hart-Butte area saw 34 inches. Great Falls, two-day accumulation of 19.3 inches of snow is the second highest recorded in that city for any time of the year, the Weather Service said, behind the 24.2 inches from April 27 to 28, 2009. Temperatures in the Great Falls area were forecasted to reach record or near record lows on Monday night, the Weather Service said. Chotiu, Montana, experienced downed trees and power lines over the weekend, making it dangerous for people on the road. The station reported several power outages across the area, including in Sims, Sun Prairie, and parts of Great Falls. While snow in September may sound shocking in some parts of the country, CNN meteorologist says that it is not that uncommon for the area. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, subscribe our channel.